So now sneaking in. I do not like liches. Very dark. That was a bard? Orc's blood. I got a Daedric Rite Pauldron. Now I forgot to put these back on. Why, I'm sorry it's so dark, guys. I'm gonna have to adjust this. And I can't adjust it here. This is getting difficult to manage. Anyway, I was about to say something, and now I forgot. Oh, yeah, these things. I have enchanted these. The reason I wasn't wearing them before, gets bad rep with commoners, merchants, and scholars. That's how I was able to offset and actually afford to make this. And then it's Daedric Rite Pauldron of Vampiric Doom. Bad rap with merchants and commoners. So this is a Rite Pauldron like that. Okay, great. Alright, so I'm gonna equip that and that. And this is slightly used from the battle outside. So I can put those on my horse. That will equip. It will be much better. Prepared for what awaits us. So we want to go recall, set the anchor, and then I'll be right back while I try to make this a little brighter. Okay, much better. When you go out here, I think this is new too. I don't remember this ever being here. Oh, really? Will it work now? That still doesn't work. Interesting how only these show up. And I have so many mods installed. But anyway, I went here, effect settings, and turn color boost on. Otherwise it's like that. And what am I, 25? You can change that if you want. So curious. Yeah, you see it going down the tunnel as we go. Intensity already have all the way up. That was there by default. Dungeon scale, well, you can really do that. I'm not sure where it was. Well, let me know if you guys can see all this. Because I don't want to make it too bright, but I want you guys to be able to see it. And I know. Whoa! He didn't see me. Oh, now he did. He didn't see me right away. Oh, Dwarven Greaves. Okay, well, that's that door. So, I'm sure Mithril is better than Dwarven. Plus 13, plus 15, okay. Back on my wagon. It's been so long. Okay. I'm trying to eliminate some roots. Just check down here. That might just be an empty room. Oh, I know. Maybe I should increase the radius. It's not even for me. I'm fine. I just want to make sure you guys can see. Makes a little bit of a difference, right? And then we go up there, so... No, okay. Whoop! Oops. My sneaking efforts are in vain, aren't they? Come on. Yellowberry's northern. Was I using Bolina's bomb? I think I kept using that one. I don't know where I'm going. I hear a lich though. Oh, I hear a zombie too. It's like they don't see me right away, I don't know. Oh, there's two? What happened? Did that one kill the other one? Because that should have had a lot of fight left in it. Oh, whoops. Oh, God! Yay! Run away! Now... The way I defeated it last time, I was... It was way back that I was fighting a lich. I think this... only the second time? maybe the third, that I fought a lich. And I was using this stuff. Now, absorbing spells, which is great. If I keep it away from me, as long as it doesn't hit me, because I think if it hits me, I think three or four hits and I'm dead. But if it uses spells, I can absorb the spells. And then, is that from this? Any damage the bearer takes is suffered by the attacker as well. That's sweet. But I want to use this. So Firestorm at it. Oh, look at that. It's almost dead. You have slain the lich, fulfilling your part of the bargain with Lady Vaernima. Oops, I have to... Nice. 1140 gold. Well, we're gonna continue to explore. Of course, I'm gonna save. Wow, two of them. Two firestorms. And the thing's dead. Condition new. Wasn't this worn condition like that one? I don't know. I'm still on a lookout for bugs and stuff. So we're gonna finish exploring and fighting stuff. There shouldn't be any more liches or anything like that. Nope. Oh! There's another zombie! That's a pretty good dagger. Nice. Snake venom, small scorpion stinger, yellow flowers northern, a white rose, and biography of Queen Baron's Eye Volume 2, which I'm gonna take because I don't even know what books I have anymore. Oh. Don't tell me you don't see me. Why weren't they attacking? Look at that one over there. Oh. Nope, that's not a bug. Some kind of magical daikatana here. And a map. Location of Trogker. Ectoplasm, Griffin's Feather, and a Root Bulb Northern. Orc's Blood, Red Berries Northern, Yellow Flowers Northern, Clover, Twigs Southern, Root Bulbs Southern, Black Rose, and an Enchanted Tower Shield. Okay. Well, we'll finish exploring this section first. Dungeon shouldn't be huge. I have the smaller dungeons set. Okay. I want a mod to take out the door opening sounds when a door doesn't open. I want all door opening sounds to be real. See, here I can't see to the end. So I know you guys can't. Oh, this is where I've been. I just haven't been in this room. Or have I? Oh, nothing in here to see. Alright. Alright, we can go up. Went over my head, ha! A lot of bards. Dragon scales. Ooh, dwarven right pauldron. Yeah, I'll sell that stuff. Plus 13. 17, yeah. Just reminding myself. I knew that Dwarven wasn't as good, but it's still good to sell. So I don't know if the rest of the dungeon is going to be easy opponents like this. These bards and zombies. Ow. Yeah. And assassins, I guess. Human opponents. See, the only thing I don't like about the human opponents is they don't make any noise. Oh, I pacified you. Now I'll just kill you. Ah, pacified for good. Green leaves northern. Ooh. Quite a treasure trove. Look at all these doors. Whoop. Oh, okay. I feel somewhat bad. Okay. I'm poisoned. Spell effect failed. I don't have the spell points. Hey! I'm poisoned. I have to fix this crap. Do I have anything else? I know I have something. Resist poison? Okay, good. Can he not see me? Can I get a backstab in? Nope! Poisoning your weapons, huh? Little stinkers. Jump scare! All these doors. Yeah, we've seen this layout before. Whoops, ouch. Nymphair, I know, unrealistic. Pick it on, big boy. Wow. This one doesn't have a person in it. Oh, the way it was off the ground and the way I was looking at it, I thought it was like a baby carriage. It's so funny. Alright. Gorgon snake, dragon scales, root bulb northern, twigs southern, and red flowers southern. Some of those look a little different to me. But I can't tell if it's really because, well, I haven't seen it for a while. Or if it is different. I looked at him. Giant's blood, green leaves southern, a pearl, and a tale of Kieran. I think I actually read that one. Hold on a second. Because I don't want to be picking up things that... I currently have. Or I have even read, for that matter. I think it's one of the first ones I read, is it? Yeah, I gotta get back to the book readings as well. Tale of Kieran, yeah, I read that one. Okay, so I'm gonna leave that. Actually, it's worth 312 gold, so I'm gonna take it. Orc's blood, small scorpion stinger, two of those, white rose, white poppy, a big tooth. Some kind of purple shoes. Fairy dragon scales, a griffin's feather, white rose, and a formal brassiere. Okay, come on. I got this guy? Yeah. I think we've looted everything. Now what does this do? This maybe just opens all the doors. I didn't look at this thing that I thought it was a baby carriage. Yellow berries northern and a white poppy. Just making sure nothing opened up. Oh, it closed that door. Lock level, but I just opened all of them. Yeah, I don't know. Looks like a dead end to me, though. I should rest. With the dead body. I'm healed. Illusion and short blade. Short blade 83, not bad. Medical's 27. Oh, that's from when I was sleeping and running as well. Illusion 8%. Oh, because I used invisibility. I'm like lock myself in here. does not unlock. And I'm not getting stuck in here. Shouldn't have closed the door. Wow. Yeah, this is kind of cheating, guys, but I overwrote my save, and I'm not gonna be stuck in here. Actually, hold on a second. Thank you. That could have been bad. All that, I was trying to rest to get my... I have 15 days left. So I'm gonna rest again. Just for 3 hours. Because I want all that mana back. See something. Okay. So we can go run around and go up that area. Otherwise, we seem to be done with this floor and we'll go down back below. That leads into that room, and that leads to a dead-end area. We'll go up here. See what we got up here. There's a lot of neat treasure in here. Gets exciting when you find more varied weapons and armor. Oh, and it goes back down. Do a cursory check to see if there's any secret doors. Oh. You like that? He flew back. He killed himself. He fell to his doom. Acrobatic fail. I'm starting to get, yeah, close to my limit for weight. I'm gonna have to drop some things off at the wagon. Huh. So this leads up to where we were, seemingly. Oh, wait a second. No, it went down past it, never mind. Who might be lurking about? Him. He might be lurking about. Ha! Peekaboo! I assassinated the assassin and got his red flowers northern. Oh, two rooms. Substandard gear. For sure, for sure. Oh! We come for a circle. Well, that's great, because we can drop our stuff off. We can check in the water, I guess, and we can check this one ramp. Oh, and then there's that pit that goes down. Chain round shield. I don't remember that being there. All the ingredients necessary. The end of the hall. It is two ways up. We took the far way. Wait a second, is this the wrong way? That's not it. It's not it, man. It's this way. Here we have not been. For all I know. A dead end room. Or a hallway that turns around and goes into a dead end room. Someone in there. Oh no. Twig Southern. Us down to the water. It comes down. All right, so I've been there, actually. Right, I've been up here. Oh, I keep pressing the wrong button. Sorry about that, guys. I think that's my water breathing. Oh, there's a few. Goodies. Yellow rose and black rose. There's a zombie. Spider's venom, fairy dragon scales, ectoplasm, griffin's feather, and a black poppy. That helps us go back up. That sounds like a zombie. Not sure where it would be though, huh? Hello? Looking for a hidden door. Oh wait. There's that door. Yeah, I'm having trouble seeing. Kind of murky down here. But don't die. That's a new area. I'm still levitating. Oh. Okay. I'm gonna rest. Then cast those again. You cannot sleep now. Why? Okay. Stealth improved. ~77%. Not bad. Alright. I'm not trying to climb. I can't go down. Wait a second. I remember that. Okay. I can go a lot faster this way. And levitating. So this way we haven't gone. You're probably almost done with this dungeon. I'll get those droog things, I think. I think that's what I'm here. Yeah! Oh no, it's a... It's an Ice Atronach. Red Poppy, Notes for Red Guard History. I've read that one. Small Scorpion Stinger, Root Tendrils Northern, and some Ivory. And that's it! Apparently we have completed this dungeon. Awesome! Can I... actually... can I cast this underwater? I can. So I want to know what these things are. Did I find both of them?
Zero.
Why? Zero identified. Why? I'll come out here. A pile of wood and a few tents seem... Okay, can be seen close by. You notice no fire has been burned, and there are no obvious signs anyone has been here recently. Something seems off. Proceed with caution. Yes.